the actual just floating down by itself, looking down, was scarier than the actual free fall itself. Like, just hanging there knowing it's like, oh, okay, I could die. But the free fall itself, I've never experienced anything like it. Y'all gotta try it.
Woo! You heard it. Come back to Skydive Tennessee. Love that, mate.